Well, in today's crime report, a cold case may be solved. Lafourche Parish deputies have made two arrests almost 40 years after a murder in Golden Meadow. In 1986, 22-year-old Paula Boudreau went missing from her parents' home. In 1989, skeletal remains were found in Slidell, but could not be identified. The case went cold until last year when the LSU Faces Lab helped identify the remains, which helped detectives identify the two suspects. Russell Lee was arrested Tuesday in Missouri, and Judith Weiser was arrested yesterday in Tennessee. Both are being charged with murder.